right and stop this. Adversity. He's a long child.
Tawanchai is the epitome of has a 43% knockout.
Look at his power. Tawanchai, it could be over on both sides. Would be a cause.
Got close the distance here. There's a lock that connected. The best punch of the fight for Kyrian. But back comes Tawanchai.
Good right hand.
He will keep as long as his body allows. But the
end of it, it's over.
How'd you feel in your kickboxing debut? Because from the outside, you look spectacular.
ดีใจครับเพราะเป็นการต่อยครั้งแรกของวันแชมเปี้ยนชิพครั้งแรกก็เป็นคิกบ็อกซิ่งเนาะมันยังไม่ชินอ่ะออกอื่นๆหน่อยเพราะว่ามันเปลี่ยนสไตล์เปลี่ยนจังหวะค่อนข้างเยอะ
I feel excited and this is also my first time doing kickboxing here at ONE I'm sorry if I'm a little bit slow because I have to change and adapt a lot of style
Well you did not look slow at all Is this what you expected to come out here punish your side and really start to get that arm Was that sort of the game plan coming into this one
ใช่ครับนี่เป็นแผนที่เตรียมมาครับพี่หวังก็รู้พี่ครับว่ารู้เราดูเกมตลอดว่าเขามีจุดอะไรเราก็เตะยัดเข้าไป
Yes that is exactly that our plan that I plan with my team We know that his arm was one of the weaknesses
Because your leg is absolutely on fire, just tremendous power, really put on a good performance. Kickboxing debut, you're the Muay Thai world champion, but you know what you also are? You're a $50,000 winner! Chatri Singha Tong giving you a performance bonus for your win here tonight.
When you put Chatri Singha Tong, your mom, I have a ring!
Thank you, Boss Chatri, who...ให้โอกาสทําให้มวยไทยหลายคนไม่ว่าจะเป็นรุ่นใหม่รุ่นเก่ามีเป็นซุปเปอร์สตาร์ที่ไทยครับผมครับทําให้มวยไทยกลับมายิ่งใหญ่อีกครั้งครับ
I want to thank Khun Chatri for that bonus but more important I want to thank Khun Chatri for giving us the opportunity the ex fighter and new Muay Thai fighter giving us a chance to become a superstar
He's also giving you a very interesting opportunity on one fight night 15You're going to transition back to where you rule, Muay Thai, to take on the featherweight striking sensation that is Super Bon in small gloves Muay Thai. Two superstars, talk to us about this matchup that's going to go down in this very building, the iconic Lumpini Stadium.
รู้สึกดีใจที่ได้มีโอกาสต่อยพี่เขาครับก็ไฟนี้ผมไม่ได้คิดอะไรไฟนี้ผมเสร็จสิ้นแล้วไฟหน้าพี่บอลครับเดี๋ยวเราเจอกันครับผม
I feel so excited to be facing with Super Bon This fight I'm finished Super Bon you're next